Before you begin, remove the base enclosure, battery bracket, battery, solid-state drives, hard disk drive assembly, speakers, card reader board, fan, trunk, heat sink fan assembly, power button board, power connector cable, system board, and display panel assembly. Removal. Remove the 3.5mm P1 Phillips head screw that secures the Kensington lock bracket to the top cover. Lift the Kensington lock bracket off of the top cover and remove. Remove the two pieces of black retention tape from the left and right sides of the keyboard bracket. Peel back the multiple pieces of grounding tape that secure the keyboard bracket to the top cover. Remove the 21 3.5mm P1 Phillips head screws that secure the keyboard bracket to the top cover. Remove the 10 2mm P1 Phillips broadhead screws that secure the keyboard bracket to the keyboard. Lift the keyboard bracket off of the alignment pins on the top cover and remove. Lift the keyboard off of the alignment pins on the top cover and remove. Replacement. Place the keyboard onto the alignment pins on the top cover. Place the keyboard bracket onto the alignment pins on the top cover. Replace the 10 2mm P1 Phillips broadhead screws that secure the keyboard bracket to the keyboard. Replace the 21 3.5mm P1 Phillips head screws that secure the keyboard bracket to the top cover. Replace the multiple pieces of grounding tape that secure the keyboard bracket to the top cover. Replace the two pieces of black retention tape onto the left and right sides of the keyboard bracket. Place the Kensington lock bracket into position on the top cover. Replace the 3.5mm P1 Phillips head screw that secures the Kensington lock bracket to the top cover.